Last night, we lost a beloved frontman of our nation, a troubadour, storyteller, and courageous icon. Gord Downie personified what it means to be Canadian, composing the soundtrack for our country. Gord, you will live forever in the hearts of all Canadians. And tonight, we pay tribute and celebrate all you have done for our country. Please join the Toronto Maple Leafs and all of Canada as we come together to thank and celebrate Gord Downie.
I'm Paul Romanek, high above center ice at the Air Canada Centre. Craig Millen down between the benches. Sean McKenzie in our studio, and it is a pleasure to welcome you to the Air Canada Centre. Puck clear down the ice. Kadri up there, gets it right in front of the net, and Marleau bearing in. Had a little stab at that one as he went by. Wouldn't it be nice to see him score in his 1,500th career game?
And that's exactly what teams are going to want to do against Toronto. Spend as much time as possible in the defensive zone, work on their defense and not let their offense get going.
Here's a long pass up, Kadri coming in, shooting, scores! What a shot!
This is a horrific change by the Detroit Red Wings. Watch, one, two, three, four. One player stays on the ice, a lazy change, too many at once when the puck isn't even out of the neutral zone barely. And Kadri, he recognizes, give me the puck, I'm going to be wide open. And he just rifles it on a flutter ball up over top.
Here's Austin Matthews, he's got some room. Gains the line, rolls it through, jumping up there was Gardner, couldn't quite get there in time. Nylander after it, protecting that puck, got it to Riley, scores!
Good pressure here. Nylander protects the puck on Zetterberg, gets it back, and a harmless-looking play where Riley just throws it towards the net. Nylander peeks, and it just goes to the net, hits his foot past Jimmy Howard, and just like that, the Maple Leafs up 2-0.
1,500 games, 500 goals. That's a pretty small club. 1,000-plus points. Patrick Marleau, 1,500th career game tonight, and just missed scoring another goal in his first shift. And during the commercial break, he was honored by the faithful here at the Air Canada Centre. What a career.
The officials as well, everybody involved, have a ton of respect for Patrick Marleau for what he's done throughout his career.
And trying to pick his way through traffic, lost the puck, Red Wings on a change. So a pretty nice solo effort results in the nice kick save there from McElhaney. Back in over the line. Zetterberg looks around, oh, and he wraps it around and into a gaping cage.
The Maple Leafs, here's Carrick on the backhand, trying to back it up over the Red Wing forwards. Doesn't work. Now you got Zetterberg coming in. McElhaney fights on the initial play, and then Zetterberg, being the seasoned veteran that he is, just dips his shoulder down, sees the goalie's out of position, and wraps it right around before Carrick can get back.
Matthews did not pick up a point last night, the first game this year in which he did not pick one up. But here he comes, and there's a point, and a bullseye for Matthews. Wow! How incredible is this guy? What a start, what a shot.
This release is unbelievable. I mean, this is a harmless-looking play. It doesn't seem to have anything going for it. And here's the giveaway there by the Wings, but still, bad angle. Just pulls it in and wires it short side. Jimmy Howard's locked in and doesn't even move.
Boardman moves it up. And over the line, Van Riemsdyk got it there to Brown. Shoots, scores! They score again. It's 4-1.
Waller speed just has the Red Wing defense backing right up and getting caught. And there's 1, 2, 3, 4 Wings trying to sort out the rush. A harmless looking play where Brown on the turn back, look at his edges, stops dead. That gives him separation, then he'll just throw it right back. And this puck has eyes, it goes through Van Riemsdyk, through Green, and right in the far corner and in.
Here's Jake Gardner. Long pass up to the open, Nylander coming in, shoots, picked off! sticky finger grab right there from Mrazek.
Another bad change by the Detroit Red Wings. I mean, this has been going on. It cost him a goal already. And this time, Mrazek with an unbelievable save.
Larkin on the back check. Knocks it down, and away he goes. He's got pretty good wheels. Larkin coming down the right side. Dropped it back to Tara. Shoots. Rebound. Scores!
And he turns back. Initial shot by Tatar, and then he gets his own rebound. As McElhinney just picks this first one up and then tries to get back, and Tatar gets left alone, getting his own rebound. Hainsey going for the block, so he leaves his feet, can't get back, and there's the rebound for Tatar. He makes no mistake, and the Red Wings back in this game.
Larkin flying up around back of the net. Larkin throws it back out. Puck played across, winding up. Erickson scores! No goal, it's waved off.
Abdel Kader's in front of the net, and the official rules it off right away. Here's Abdel Kader. He's saying that his skate is in the crease, and that does not give McElhinney an opportunity to make this save.
After further review, the ruling on the ice is overturned. There was no goaltender interference. Therefore, the goal stands.
Yeah, they're gonna go with it.
Knocks it down, gets it in the forehand, plays it across, takes the return feed, fires one, scores!
First of all, a chance. Kadri gets puck possession back, and Riley has his head up the whole time. And he knows he's got Van Riemsdyk in front of the net, and he's just trying to get it right through. And that is a smart, smart shot. Look at the traffic here in front of Mrazek. And Riley just changes the angle to make sure he gets that puck through. Look at his head up. He knows exactly what he's doing, and he finds room through the bodies to give the Leafs a very important power play goal.
Shifting around. Kadri got it back. Riley plays it up. This is Marleau. He's got control. Tries to wrap it around. Jams out, and he's still got it. Sick handling around. In front. Riley shoots. And he looks heavenwards after that great chance, did Morgan Riley. He knows that was a golden opportunity. Well, that nice chance there for Marleau. And he's got it here. Tried the wrap around. And Mrazek got the pad down. Marleau has been all around the net tonight in his 1,500th career game. Red Wings with the extra attacker out there. So the early pull. Matthews moves it ahead. Empty net to shoot at. Nylander finds the empty net, and that will do it.
Gardner with a real nice outlet pass here to get the Leafs away to the races, and you know that Nylander sees that wide open net. He hits it dead center to seal a victory for the Toronto Maple Leafs.
Here's Gardner with it. And the final few seconds, the Leafs win back-to-back games on back-to-back nights, a shutout over Washington, and a 6-3 win tonight over the Detroit Red Wings. Nazem Kadri, who started scoring for the Leafs with a goal and an assist. Career night for Nick Jensen with three assists, and Austin Matthews with a goal and an assist. 6-3, the final score. The Leafs pick up the win.